Superhero fans around the world are mourning the death of Marvel Comics visionary Stan Lee. That's new tonight at 5. An attorney for his daughter says Lee died in an LA hospital this morning. Lee helped usher in a new era of superhero storytelling. He created or helped create a string of iconic characters, including Spider-Man, the Hulk, the X-Men, Iron Man, and Thor. The exact cause of death is unknown. Stan Lee was 95 years old.